So you can still get me the beans from the same region. You're positive?
Yeah, yeah. Now that we got the warehouse ready, we can be on schedule next week. We have a shipment coming through Jersey, actually. It's en route right now.
Who's it going to?
You. If you're ready to do this, but without putting any pressure on you, Mr. Reitzel. First thing in the morning, we're going to be on the phone with the next guy on the list. We got 500 bags, and we want them sold by the time they get here.
Have the contracts at my office tomorrow at 9. I'll sign them and turn them around to the same messenger. Will that work?
Yeah, yeah, absolutely.
In that case, we have a deal.
All right.
Mr. Clantos.
Mr. Reitzel.
Yes.
Thank you. And sorry about last time.
One of Marino's lieutenants going out with that waitress from Jake's. Sonny, if this is about, you know, Marino people and our territory, just to remind you, we don't have any territory anymore.
I'll tell you what you see. It's an escort date, and the lady does not want to be on it. You can tell by her body language. Ticing him. She's pulling back.
If you're going where I think you're going, you probably shouldn't. You already tried to rescue her once. She didn't like it.
Barging in on situations that are none of your business, sending people away?
You're not in charge anymore.
I asked you politely to leave. The smart thing to do would be to go.
What's going on?
Mr. Morgan will show you out. The lady is no longer available.
Let's go.
Come on.
No scene, please.